Testing. Today is Wednesday, March 3rd, 2021, and today's Wednesday schedule has you attending periods 1, 2, and 3 after homeroom.
Good morning, Mustangs. As always, it's a blessing and honor to be here in this fine year of 2021. Even though celebrating Black History is in the month of February, does not mean we still can't celebrate it throughout the entire year. Black History is a celebration of life. So let's get things started as we begin our celebration of Black History with our very own Black Student Union's Did You Know segment by Ms. Jordan Hooks. Over to you, Ms. Jordan.
Hi, I'm Jordan Hooks. I'm the Secretary of Branch's Black Student Union, and I'm here to talk to you about Madam C.J. Walker. She was one of the first self-made millionaires by creating her own African-American hair care line. During this time in history is when we were freeing slaves due to new laws that were coming into action. So she was able to make hair care lines that were purposely made and meant for African-Americans, which was very hard to come by during the time that we were in. She's the daughter of recently freed slaves. She also opened her own beauty college named Layla's College of Beauty Culture in 1908, which has now paved the way for us to have all the hair care products that we do now that are specific for our hair types and the hair that we now all have. So, yeah.
Thank you, Jordan. We look forward to more segments like that this month. Now it is time for our Mama Mustang in her Macaraeg Minute. Over to you, Dr. Macaraeg.
Hey Mustangs, it's Dr. Macaraeg for the Macaraeg Minute, and I wanted to take us outside to take advantage of our beautiful weather, but also our brand new seating area right in front of the library. Just a note, this month we have a few Mustang makeup sessions for those of you that need to make up some schoolwork. We want you to finish the semester strong. We're headed halfway through by the end of this month, so take advantage of that. Those Mustang makeups will be posted soon on our school website, in our Mustang memo, in your teacher's Google Classrooms. Speaking of Mustang memo, every Sunday, I send out a newsletter to your parents and you via your school email. So make sure that you're checking your email at least twice a day, first thing in the morning, a second time in the afternoon, to make sure you're not missing any important information. This is how we communicate with you all during this distance learning. So check that school email. I post every Sunday evening at 5 p.m. all the news and activities for the week. You don't want to miss out. We got picture day today out from 12 to 3. Cherished Memories will be out here for underclassmen. And then tomorrow, Thursday, from 4 to 8, seniors. Hopefully you made your appointment if you didn't get to take your senior cap and gown photo. They'll also be here by appointment. So check out those flyers. Again, those flyers are in the Mustang memo. They're also on social media, but check your email because that's where all that info is. So have a wonderful rest of your week, Mustangs. I know that I went well over a minute, but that's all right. Miss you all. Take care. Hope you're healthy.
We love our principal. She's so cute when she goes over on her time. Thanks again. Now let's change gears a little as we hear from a very important organization on our campus. Take it away, Yearbook.
Even though we may not be physically here at school, there's still so much to remember about this very unique year that not only brought so many memories, but also brought so many families together. Yearbook is hard at work putting together a special book for class of 2021 and the year of 2021. Amari, when can we get them though?
You can buy your yearbook now for $70 at johnsons.com. Hurry, because prices go up in April. You can also check your class grade Google Classrooms for yearbook surveys so you can be featured in them.
Okay, seniors, listen up. This is for us. We have a total of 97 more days until graduation. Just trying to celebrate from here. So remember that, 97 more days and we officially graduate high school. 12 years, just like that, in a matter of Thanos snapping his fingers seconds. And guess what else? CASPP Testing is right around the corner. So here is a video about CASPP Testing created by our very own Mr. Brockman. Enjoy. Did you know the summer before last, Rancho Verde students had the opportunity to travel to France and Spain? Here is a great opportunity from our very own travel club hosted by the one and only Ms. Radinsky.
Now we have some very important testing facts for Mr. Sievers. Please listen carefully so you are informed.
Hello Mustangs, it's Mr. Sievers. I need to go over some very important information about the CASPP test, the California Assessment for Progress and Performance. It's a test that measures how well you're doing in high school for English, math, and science. We're required to take it this year. It'll be taking place in April. We'll be starting some practice sessions so that you're familiar with how to take the test remotely online next week, March 10th, and then the following week on March 17th during homeroom. So instead of reporting to homeroom, you'll be reporting to, we'll give you a Zoom link and information with teachers so that you can report. You have to use a school device, all right? It has a security browser that the district downloaded on it. You can't use your own personal device. You must use a school device. So make sure your Chromebooks are working. If you have any issues with them, you can take them to the high school between 9 a.m. to noon and replace them. Let them know that you have to take the test and they'll place a ticket and give you a replacement one so you can take the test. Once again, juniors and seniors need to have a working Chromebook so they can take the CASPP test. And that's going to begin next week. If you have any questions regarding about the test or replacing your Chromebooks, please email Mr. Sievers and we can help you with that. The things you're going to need again as a reminder are a working Chromebook, a charger, and your state student ID. We're going to send detailed information through your English classes about how to get your state student ID because we can't broadcast that. It's a personal ID number. It's not your normal ID number that you would give for lunch or if someone asks you to look something up. It's a state student ID that is specifically to you, and we use it for testing purposes only. Okay, guys, I appreciate your time and just have a great day.
This week, we feature a mental health public service announcement from our talented students in second period video production class. Enjoy.
Not everybody was born with perfect mental health. I know this from experience that self-harm is not at all well for your mental health or your feelings. I was recently diagnosed with epilepsy disorder, and it was not easy to go through my first year of high school. I was having fatal seizures, and this is very personal, but I've gotten through it. One time in a seizure, I bit my tongue off and I had to get it stitched together. but I didn't give up. I tried self-harm because I was tired of it. That is not a good solution. What you should do is find coping skills to keep your mental health safe. When I get too upset or when I get just really disappointed, I come upstairs to my room and I play guitar, or I write lyrics, I write poems, I read books. I don't just jump straight to the conclusion that my life is ruined, because I haven't had a seizure in about 2 months now and my life is getting better and I'm not letting my temper control me.
Many of us are dealing with the stresses of mental health, and we thank you for sharing your stories of hope to all of our Mustangs. Interested in dance? Well, if you want to dance with the Mustang Dance Company, please audition for Intermediate or Advanced Dance and CTE Dance 3 by joining the Google Classroom code 2JLF7Q3 or by contacting Mrs. Turner if you have any questions.
Our last announcement comes from the man, the myth, the legend himself, seeking and looking for students interested in joining choir. Take it away, Mr. Baum, or as I shall say, take it away, Mr. Baum. Horrible, horrible, just horrible. Cut it. Over to you.
Hey there, Mr. Baum here. Do you like to sing? Then you should audition for Rancho's Voice for the upcoming 2021-2022 school year. No previous experience required. Just sign up for the Google Classroom with code QIVX2D3 for more information. Any questions? You can always email me at vbaum@valverde.edu. That's vbaum@valverde.edu. Thanks.
Oh my gosh, that was a show. It was a pleasure working with you again, Tyler. We had so much news today.
Thanks, Amari. It's always a great experience being able to work with you. I look forward to our next show together. But for now, that wraps up our show for the week, Mustangs. We hope you all have an awesome and blessed Wednesday. And remember to follow the new Wednesday schedule. Don't forget, don't be late. We hope you enjoy our tribute to Black History in the following broadcast made by our very own production team. See you back here next week, Mustangs. And always remember to dream like Martin, lead like Harriet, fight like Malcolm, and stand up for the rest. Think like Garvey. Write like Maya. Build like Madam CJ. Speak like Frederick. Educate like Webb. Believe like Thurgood. Challenge like Rosa. Our Black history means a lot to us. And don't ever forget that. See you back here next week, Mustangs. Peace out.
Hey Mustangs, this is Mr. Curtis. Next week we start our March Madness attendance challenge in your fifth period class. So make sure next week you attend your fifth period class. And if enough of you attend the live Zoom session, you're going to be on that live Zoom session, your team will advance, your class will advance into the next round, and you'll keep going. Ultimately, we'll have a winner. The winners of the class are going to get great stuff like a March Madness Mustang t-shirt. We're going to give you a bag of popcorn. We're going to hook you up and you're going to get bragging rights for next year that your team and your class was the winner. So make sure you're there next week, fifth period. Of course, go to all your classes, continue, win on, and be the winner of March Madness. It's going to be easy as 1, 2, 3.
Bucket.